I actually find it's a very cliched answer, but the more that I sleep and the more water I drink, I feel like it just brings out the best in my skin. I try and go to bed by 10 o'clock every night, so even if I have to wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning, I've still had a good solid 8 hours, and drinking 2 liters of water every single day.
And also, Lisa is also really particular with yoga and all her exercises, because that also makes a lot of difference.
Yeah.
Like really good health, really, her lifestyle is really healthy. Lifestyle is really the most important thing.
I'm reading a book right now by Nigma Talib, and it's called Reverse the Signs of Aging. And it talks about how aging begins in your gut. And that's where everything starts from, even just a few days of eating badly and, you know, not going to the bathroom, not hydrating properly, can show in your skin immediately. And I know that when I eat really well, as Shaan said, there's only so much a makeup artist can do. The rest of it has to come from the inside. And it doesn't matter how old you are, no one will ever go, oh, that looks like an old person. If you're a glowing person, you're just a glowing person. You know what I mean? At one point, I was really fond of laser facials as well, Q-switch and IPL and stuff like that. But I found when I would then go in the sun afterwards, the damage would be twice as much, and so I've sort of laid off doing that either. Whatever you do, there's always a cause and an effect. So even if you're going to a skin doctor and you're, you know, using tricks or tips or whatever, there's always something afterwards that the natural way is the best way. It's the hardest way, but
it's the best way.
I actually thought of a skin tip. SK2 water.
Oh,
that's
yes.
Something you taught me.
Yes.
You and Jackie.
Yes. Have you guys heard about SK2 brand? Yes. They have this water, which is really nice, which is really hydrating the skin. It's really nice. Do you still use it?
I almost feel as... Yeah, I still use it.
Yeah?
Yeah, I still use it.
It's one of the really good brands, which is really like... It's like a toner, but it really gives you a really nice, healthy-looking skin, so...
It makes your skin translucent, really. You know that skin where you can almost, like, see through it, and it's, I don't know, it's an amazing water. It's called Patera. You get it in a big bottle. It's the original water.
Yes.
And when I have a real, like, healthy sleeping and water spree, I put that on my face, like, twice a day. It's super expensive, but it's so worth it.
Yeah, it is really expensive, but it's totally worth it.
So if you feel like splurging on yourself.
So, it's the
Miracle SK2 Water Essence, I think. It comes in a big bottle. It's their original product. It's just water. It's actually just water, and you don't need much. Just put it on your face. I actually put it on twice. I let it dry in really quickly, and I'm obsessed with it, so then I put it on a second time again.